Hey guys, I'm going to be trading in the Preppy Rich server. Also, I'm going to trade this like really cool trade I got from a Mega Zebra. I traded a Mega Zebra and a Mega Shetland Pony for a Fly Parrot and a Mega Bee. So I think that was like a win. So I'm really happy with that trade. Anyways, now we're going to go check out the trading server. Server review. Okay. Ooh, Mega Sheep. Okay, I think I'm going to trade, like, one of my, like, exotic megas. Actually, I think I'm going to see out first for Mega Gecko. I found a preppy outfit just to, like, make it look a little bit better. I really want to offer for that Mega Snowball, so I'm going to go try and offer. If they ask my unicorn horn for trades, I'm going to see their offer. Normally, my pet wear isn't for trade, but I'm just going to see their offer anyway. If I trade it, I'm only looking for, like, neons. Oh. See, I'm not really looking for, like, randoms right now for it, if I ever did trade it. I told him no sorry, so I'm just gonna decline. I'm gonna try to offer for this Mega Snowball pet. So I don't know if I'm over, under, or fair, but I'm just gonna offer that and see what they do. Oh, okay. I probably was really under, but I just like to try to get lucky trades. I think I'm gonna trade my Mega Sasquatch now. I love my preppy pet wear so much. Here's what I gave for the Mega Sasquatch, and, like, that got no offers, so I think that was a pretty good trade. Yeah, I'm offering a Neon Cerberus for this Mega. I'm gonna see if they do it. Okay, they didn't. I really want that Mega Goat so bad. Now I'm gonna trade my Mega Lamb. I already got a trade request, so let's see what they offer. They're offering me a Mega Wyvern, a Mega Goldfish, a Bandicoot, a Mega Ant, Mega Cat, and a Neon Buffalo. Those aren't my favorite megas, so I told him, sorry, no thank you. So now I'm going to ride it, because I didn't get a chance to ride it. Now I'm offering a neon leg for a Mega Bunny. They told me that they did Mega for Mega, and I don't really have an offer that's like worth the Mega Bunny right now. I'm trying to trade a Neon Unicorn for a Mega Ocelot now. And they didn't. But like, 2 times in the past, I have traded a neon leg for a Mega Ocelot. So I thought maybe I could do it, but they didn't do it. No one's really offering this server. I don't really know why. Ooh, I really like those. I have one of them. Someone's offering for my Mega Blue Beetlebug, or Blue Scrap, I meant. Someone's offering me a Crow for my Neon Arctic, but I don't think I'm gonna do it. That's why I'm sorry. Also, look at how pretty this, like, Blue Scrap is. Okay, I'm offering for a Mega Goose. I'm gonna see if they do it. She declined my offer. And I think that's all for today, because I don't have offer for any other pets in the server. Bye!
Oi! Go! Oi! More passion! More passion! More passion! More energy! More energy! More footwork! More footwork! More footwork! More passion! More energy! More energy! Oi!
Is she ugly?
Point them out! Point them out! Point them out!
I'm gonna live and I'm gonna laugh and love free, so
I'm gonna leave and I'm gonna laugh and love free, so